All right.
Although, again, I was sick when I did the recording, so.
Yeah.
There is a distinct possibility that you'll need a re-record, so just let me know and I can re-record it anytime.
All right. If you can, or if there's some way to tell me how it goes in order, because it's going to be a pain in the ass trying to find out which one is which.
What? They're labeled.
Oh, they're labeled? Okay.
But I'm not going to make you work that hard, dude.
Nah, this... You won't imagine people who fucking give me work to do, and they just literally scramble the shit out of everything.
No. You gotta understand, I have a background in computer programming and a background in video editing and audio editing. So, I know what needs to happen for all these processes to work out, so I know what will make it easier.
It's not even these simple, like, the most simplest things. This guy asked me to edit 3 or 4 minutes of a montage of him playing Lee Sin. And he's like, yeah, just make it 3 or 4 minutes. He gave me all his footage.
Mm-hmm.
It rounded up to fucking 1 minute.
All of his footage rounded up to
1 minute. Yeah, like.
Brilliant. Make it 3 to 4 minutes. Okay, so you want this running at 25% speed the whole time? Okay. Yeah, you got it, man. We're going to do a slow-mo montage for you.
Yeah, very slow.
Brilliant.
Ask the viewers to put it to 0.5 speed or whatever. I don't know. It's fucking hilarious.
No, but
that kind of stuff pisses me off. I'm just like, what are you talking about?
Although I mean, that's one of those logical fallacies. Maybe he thought that he sent you more videos. Maybe he thought those videos were longer.
He was just like, really?
It was only a minute, huh?
No, but I actually meant, like, because I have to show my portfolio sometimes to people, like, what I've done.
Yep.
So I've showed a majority, like, I showed what compilations were on your part, and then I showed another Jinx montage, and he said, he says you're a funny character.
Really?
Yeah, he just started watching you, I guess. Fuck.
Alright, so, we're up against Rumble. This isn't a bad lane. I think we'll be okay here, especially with Silver Shackle coming to camp my lane, which I'm guessing you'll do, right?
Yeah, of course, man.
That's the thing. I've been recently uploading a bunch of games where we duoed, and I notice you give me such good ganks.
Yeah,
you're always there right when I need you, and then you come back.
Yeah, I watch like almost all of the ones you put about with me and stuff. It's funny. It's funny. It's only ones that I actually watch because they're funny things to catch. Other ones is you talking to yourself, which is fine, and you make some good points. But when I'm with you, it's like a different thing. I don't know. It's a different atmosphere.
Fighting is in my blood. I mean.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you ask how I chose my name? I will tell you. So I clearly missed that question was asked earlier. It's a long and convoluted tale and pretty stupid if you ask me, but I will tell you nonetheless. When I turned 21 and legally gained the capability to drink alcohol, I tested that capability at a restaurant. I was looking at their drink menu. I think it was some sort of like TGI Friday style restaurant or Cheesecake Factory style restaurant. Everybody. They have all sorts of fruity drinks with fruity names. And being that I was a new alcohol drinker mostly, it meant that I had a taste for... Oh, what the hell are you... Get the fuck out of this jungle! You do not belong here, Evelyn! Go away! Bitch. So, where was I before Evelyn rudely interrupted me? She probably might... She might steal your red buffs. You probably should go and steal hers.
Mom
always said I was big for my age.
But yeah, so one of the drinks that caught my eye was a drink called the Flying Gorilla, which had bananas and chocolate, and it was very tasty. And I mean, nowadays, God, I would never, ever order a drink like that now. Back then, I thought it was an excellent choice. And that excellent choice was, it inspired me. Like, I sort of like the name of this drink. I'm going to take it as my handle. So for a while, I was Flying Gorilla, and then I realized, wait, this doesn't fully represent who I am as a person. Because I really like baklava. I have some Middle Eastern heritage. And it's a little more weird and random. So I went with Flying Baklava, and that's how the name got created, and that's how it got stuck.
First time I tried baklava, which was recently,
Very nice. Hopefully it was good.
It was it was really good. Some green stuff on it, but I don't know what it was. Just all I knew was Bakugan tasted good, and that's all I need to know.
I don't have my E.
Evelyn's over there.
He's doing a lot of poke to me.
I never skip breakfast.
Evelyn was in the area, so I kind of worry for you.
That's fine. He warded just now. Like you got so, yeah. 3 soon?
Yeah, I'm not 3 yet, and I won't be 3 for at least a little while.
Alright, tell me when 3. You are. Alright, shit.
Boy, he's playing very cautious. Ah, you're not getting that cannon. So. All right, I feel so distracted. I feel like I've not been playing up to my normal quality lately. I think that week off really actually... It really affected my gameplay. It's weird. You'd think 1 week wouldn't count as that much, but really
did. It is. It is. More mentally than physically, obviously. I'm coming.
Yeah, well, I'm pushing in, so this isn't gonna work. You might need to. Oh, that's right, my E's on quick cast. Good thing I found out right now before it was actually serious. Let me swap that out.
Right. Well, why do you have it on quick cast?
Because I was just playing Singed.
What does he need?
For quick cast? He is Fling, so.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Jeez, I'm missing a lot of CS here.
Ooh.
That was a good trade. Got a lot of damage off. What are you doing, man? He's taking a lot of hurt. That's fine. This is getting to the point where I might even consider going all in and killing him. I need to try and avoid his shield.
I can come. Oh, shit. I got one, but I'm still dead. Oh, I think I got first blood.
It's fine, you got my passive, but you can't kill me. Absolutely can't kill me.
That's...
And he's low enough where I can consider killing him. And the wave's pushed into a great position, which is awesome. I didn't burn my flash, I've got my ignite. I feel like he needs to back her. Let's see if that's true. And he's farming at really long range right now, which is stymieing my efforts to kill him.
I'm on my way, so if you just stall, I can come.
In all likelihood, he'll back away once this is pushed in. We'll see, though. Yeah, I think he's just gonna back away now.
How's it going?
Oh, he's here. Exactly. He's still here.
Alright, I'm coming.
Oh, he's already dead.
Oh, he's dead. Alright.
Oh, no, he's not. Wait. Yes, he is!
Nice.
Just had to wait for that one cooldown. Good. Alright. You should use his teleport any second now, but I'll can't.
I'll come back if you. No, just stay. Perfect. Just get sick. We can do this. Trust me.
Well, I'm really low on health with no passive, so I'm gonna try and heal up as much as I can.
Yeah, heal up as much as you can.
Oh, I'm 6 now. Okay. Yeah, if you show up and he teleports, easy kill. But he's not teleporting by the looks of it.
That's all right.
Good shit.
Just keep healing. We can do this. He's gonna get cocky because he thinks you're like.
Oh, I hope he'll get cocky. But, oh, there's the teleport. Yeah, now's your opportunity.
Just fight him. Just straight up fight him.
He's a goner. He's a goner. Holy shit, he's a goner. Dude.
That sucked for him.
That was such a mistake, teleporting into that big wave. Wow, what a mistake.
Nice.
Guys, do not teleport in front of a Zac. I don't care how low health he is. Just don't do it. It's not smart. This is what's gonna happen here. You're gonna leave a charred corpse on the ground. You being there obviously was what ensured the kill. I don't think I could have killed him without you, but that he was one way or the other, he was gonna need to back after that. Which means that his teleport, literally, all it would have done would be to delay him getting to lane by about 10 seconds. If he had just walked. Because that's how long it's gonna take him to back. And then walk back to lane. That was so bad.
Yeah, I knew. Rumbles usually get that cocky after a fight.
Let's bounce.
Patrick Warburton. I did not know that.
Alright, I should get that. Alright, I'm on my way again. You warded it. Oh wow, you're fucking him up anyway because he's underleveled.
Yeah, he's underleveled. I've got a 2-level lead after what just happened.
Did you go E on him right now?
I don't have my E.
Oh, he doesn't even notice me.
Why, thanks. And my E is up. And he's... Bam!
Good job.
You're just making this too easy, man.
I know. It's...
I mean, the first kill I got on my own, but I mean, all the rest of it. You... I mean, that second kill...
I'm just trying to not... there's no second chances, so...
At this point, you can camp other lanes. He's never gonna catch up now.
I know, I just try to get you... I give you 3 kills in the beginning, and then I have a good conscience.
And you also need to pick up some kills yourself. I managed to pick up all of those, which is unfortunate, because I would have liked if you got one of them.
It's fine, I'm at... Oh, shit. Yo, come here, please. He's over here.
I'm coming.
Oh, actually, I got it on myself.
Wow, okay, you don't need me. Fine, I'm not coming. Fine, I'm just gonna go back and buy Spirit Fist.
That's good.
I really hope he tries to stop me. He's over 2 levels behind me. Gonna stop me? Oh, you wanna stop me, huh? That's what I thought. That's what I thought. You wanna stop me? Okay, my Ignite's back. You know what that means now. It means I can get hit by... That ability, which really should not have hit me. That was my bad.
Wow. Evelyn took my blue, but I killed her, so it doesn't really
matter. You took it back. Who cares?
Yeah.
She just borrowed it for a short period of time. It was nice of her to give it back.
He has no mana. We gotta kill mid. That's
yeah! Matter. Looks like a dead Swain, alright.
Yeah. Alright, in 40 seconds, I'm gonna go get Dredd.
Probably don't need this potion, but whatever. Yeah, no, that is the problem with Rumble. Rumble is a lane bully, and once he falls behind, he can't do shit. The thing is, though, Rumble is actually a really good team fighter because of his ultimate, so... You can't count him out of being effective.
His ult does so much damage, and if you're caught with it, Shaco, you're fucked.
Yep. No, that ultimate is brutal, but that's the thing. That is the only thing he has going for him in team plays. If he fucks up his ultimate or misses, he's basically useless.
Mm-hmm. Especially if he's behind, like, right now.
Oh my god, we're up 6-1.
That doesn't matter. As long as he's behind, we can destroy him. Squishies might be out. Squishies might have trouble with it, but it doesn't matter.
That's good first, I got- Oh, he wants to fight me! Are you sure about this, buddy? That was funny, it looked like he actually wanted to fight me. I'm sorry, but you really didn't fight
me. That was close.
And I specifically waited for his shield to drop before I hit him. I can kill him. Once his shield's down again, he dies. If he stays. This guy's crazy enough to stay, I will kill him. He's taking too much damage. Oh, Soraka heal. Yeah, he's not gonna. He is not staying. He's not. So we shove. Well, that's not good.
Oh wow.
Evelyn shows up bottom lane, and you guys didn't quite have it on the. Oh wow, he got a double. Oh god. Our team just got fucked over pretty bad, it seems.
Holy shit. Oh shit. Blood of ages. I'm not doing that again.
Oh yeah, it's fucking Swain. Until you've got an Executioner's Call, you really don't want to be.
Yeah, I'm not
gonna
make it. Okay.
Is this guy serious? Why are you trying to fight me, dude? You can't win. He's low enough where I can kill him. I'm gonna wait for my opportunity. Shield again, go on. That's the right one. Come back. Now come back! There we go. Still got some actual damage on his face. And gonna die. I think I'll be okay. Oh no, I won't.
Why, Evelyn?
Yeah. Just my luck, Evelyn shows up.
If she
just
goes back
my
to
luck.
The jungle, she's dead.
Just my
luck. If she goes. Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh shit!
Oh my god, you won that?!
Oh my Shut up! So loud.
That was pretty high.
My brother just went crazy.
How the hell did you do that?
Because I'm good.
No, that's a BS excuse, and you know it. That's not the reason why you won.
I was really trying to do that, but like, yeah. I got really lucky, so.
Dude, that was really good though.
I know.
That was
good. Nice, wow. Wait, how did we lose our tier 1 in mid first?
Because. Yeah, fuck you, dude. I want it. Give me it. Aw.
Well, Tryndamere is a split pushing champion. He probably would use it better than you.
Yeah, probably.
To be honest.
I'm just greedy. I just want it for the assassination.
Fighting is in my life. I understand. I'm just saying, as a general rule, a Tryndamere can use that probably better than almost any other champion.
I know. Okay, it's better.
And if it makes you feel any better, I just stole all of his CS.
Go back top.
Yeah, I am. Currently, our bot lane is getting wrecked, though. Our bot lane is getting completely wrecked.
Oh shit,
I can't stop him! I'm not there in time!
He's pretty low, but I can't stop him. I put the box up.
Yeah, you boxed the wrong place, and our team just got fucked royally.
I didn't know he was teleporting. I thought he was just trying to ward. I was trying to box his exits.
Oh, I know what you were trying to do. You still failed.
You know what? Fuck you, fine, my bro.
Jesus, our team got wrecked so bad. We're starting to fall behind here. I'm kind of worried.
Yeah.
Our bot lane's doing really badly. Our mid lane is just doing okay.
I'm all fucked up. You gotta push that shit. And get rid of that ward soon. There's plenty.
What? I don't care about that ward.
I care about it.
It's probably gonna die before I can kill it.
Thanks.
Yeah, I should probably get out of here. Did a lot of damage to the Twitch, though.
Where was the Twitch?
It was in top. Probably still is, to be honest. Fight. Wow, that was a lot of damage I got off on it. Yeah, Rumble, you don't scare me even a little bit. The Twitch scares me more than you do. And I showed him quite a lot there. So. Hey, my pink ward! Actually, that wasn't mine. That was yours, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was mine. I told you to get rid of...
Well, no, he placed a new pink ward, so... I'll kill it.
Doesn't matter. You get rid of it. I'm reporting you out to this game.
What the fuck was that noise?
My brother laughing.
Sounded like a turkey.
One more way. Is this a rock that can help me, you know, fucking engage? Risk your life for the cause.
The fuck? Rumble just used his ultimate to push the wave. That's hilarious.
Where's Evelyn going? I'm gonna fucking destroy. She has a lot of damage, but I do a lot more damage back to her.
Oh good, my ult's back. I really should be roaming.
Doesn't matter.
Our mid lane could really use the help. Our bot lane could use the help too.
I mean, I can't really help but mid lane because it's fucking Swain.
Yeah, no, it is Swain. That's not really something.
Oh, Evelyn.
Yeah, so. You should help the bot lane then because that's a lane you could definitely fuck over.
Oh, yo, your Rumble's here, by the way.
Yeah, he's got no ult. Good, so I can take this tower. Excellent.
Go ahead. Oh, there they are. You want to ward this? Oh my god.
Yeah, this worries me. I can't really do anything against Swain. And if the Swain's getting fed, he's going to be a persistent teamfight problem that we're not going to be able to deal with.
Our team? We're trying to lose drag?
Yeah, but if we get two towers for the dragon, that's fine. Unfortunately, you died trying to steal the dragon and failed. But yeah, we picked up two towers for that dragon. Unfortunately, those deaths are a problem. We can get a lot of damage
Rumble
done to this
flash,
tower,
by
too.
The way. We managed to get two towers, but whatever.
And a half. Two and a half towers. I'm doing a lot of damage to these
yeah,
two,
Yeah, it doesn't
two.
Matter. Just shut your mouth. kill her. Oh, you guys got her.
Oh yeah, we got this one. Wow.
I'm on my way mid, but
I think I got the Lux! Yeah! Got her! Oh yeah, we turned that. Nice. How dare they come and try and assault me?
Swain, fuck you! Oh, whatever.
I may bend, but I don't
break. Alright, so I got enough for Thornmail, and I think I have enough for Haunting Guns. No, I don't. One or the other,
what
but
do
whatever.
What you need Thornmail for?
Wait, no, I do. I do have enough.
I know you need Thornmail, but why would you get it right now?
So I can team fight Twitch.
I guess.
Plus, Evelyn does a lot of physical damage, too.
I thought you were going to stay top a little bit more. That was my point.
Well, no. At this point, the top tier one's gone. I've got no reason to. Now it's team fight time. The Tryndamere will go top. I'll join the team. Or now it makes a lot of logical sense for us to swap. So that's exactly what's happening. And it's funny. We're doing this completely without coordination.
He flashed. Yeah, I just killed the Twitch and he flashed.
Well, keep in mind, Swain is heading towards you guys.
Oh shit! Oh, fucking Evelyn. I mean, there was like literally no chance for me to even live that. An
enemy has nice, the main got a kill. I'm coming. Oh no. Oh no, I'm coming.
She's fine, you just gotta help her. You got me, yeah. He's dead.
Yeah, I think we got him. Oh, he's
dead. Yep. There's like no question.
And you're next, you Lux. Me. You're yeah, next. Nice.
It's over. Poor Lux, he's dead. Doesn't even know what he's about.
She is screwed. She is so screwed. Yeah. That worked out nicely.
Yeah.
The Soraka. So much fucking healing. I swear. That champion is broken as shit. So broken.
Not to me. On the other team.
It doesn't matter. Dude, I don't care what team she's on. She's broken.
You should care. You don't want her on your team?
I'd prefer to have her on my team. Good God.
True.
The point I said is that she's broken and it doesn't matter which team she's on. She's broken. And I'm not gonna at all feel happy at her brokenness.
No, she's not broke. She's not broken to me. I would like to see her on the other team. Oh, shit.
The Evelyn just got a kill between towers. I'm heading towards
people.
Bot side. Oh, so is Trin.
Trin is not gonna make it. Well, I am
gonna
kill
Evelyn.
Get
kills now. Let's get some kills. Oh! Holy shit! What? Why would he give you the exclamation? I'm coming.
Yeah, just go ahead and finish him off.
He's done.
Yeah, you're not getting your invisibility off. Nice try, buddy. Actually, I want to kill. Fuck you.
I mean, I don't really need any more kills, but.
Yeah. Our team needs kills, but they're not trying. They're not getting it. So.
Damn, Trin's
like,
not
I don't
gonna
understand
be able to
why Soraka's here. Why isn't he like not helping mid?
I think we can kill him.
Yeah, if your team helps.
Oh, she's still gonna die. Damn.
Poison?
That's unfortunate. That shouldn't have been a one for one. That should have just been a
clean kill. Yeah, just keep pushing mid. I'm putting pressure.
Oh, absolutely. Applying pressure, you mean you're taking the tower? Because two of them are here. They can't really stop me. Is he gonna do something to stop me or what? No. Oh, you don't actually want to stop.
I got you, mace.
I do not die so easily, sirs.
Let me go, please! Redemption! No! So
oh, my God.
Oh,
I got him, I think.
It's a free kill!
It was a free kill. Oh, I didn't get the kill, though. Damn it.
Yo, chill!
Kill him! Classic! Aww!
I know. Chill. My brother's gushing this game. Because he's low elo.
I get it. Well, dude, this game, the difference between low ELO and high ELO, it's like watching a professional basketball player play against a high school basketball player.
I feel like I'm ranked at least, but I can't carry my teammates.
It takes time and effort. The thing is, there's so much game knowledge that you need to have in order to be able to make the most effective decisions. And if you don't make the right decisions, either you'll die or your teammates will die or you'll lose objectives. There's so much to keep in mind in this game.
Yeah, I fucking hate it. It makes me
soft. There's so many people in my school who are like low ELO, and I tell them to just keep going, you'll eventually get out, and they just give up League.
I understand, dude. I mean, it took a lot of... Hey there, how you doing? Oh, you're dead, you said. That's really unfortunate. That's so unfortunate that you walked into me. Oh, sweet. You're not getting out of... Either Twitch, how you doing?
Yeah, they're dead. They're all dead. Yeah, our team's gone to the point. Yeah, our team's gone to the point where we can beat the shit out of everyone.
Except for the Vayne.
And me. Actually, oh wow, we're fucking up. Meanwhile, Trin left your ass. I don't know why. Trin could have got that healing from Redemption.
That Redemption was a nice heal. How's it going? I'm fine. Swain, never mind.
That's your passive.
Oh, I missed my E. If I didn't. Whoa! That crit! Holy shit! That crit! Disgusting!
If he knew he could smash her like that, why didn't you do that earlier when you had to flash? That's true. That was a good crit.
Well, because in the end, it required him to crit, and he doesn't have a 100% chance to crit yet. Oh, his crit chance is pretty damn high.
Yeah, did he use a scuttle or something to get that?
I don't know.
You want a solo Baron?
Yeah, it's not solo, but yeah.
What the fuck? Really? Alright.
Why not? Right. Although, they might have...
We just need Trin.
Nah, they know. Let's get out of here.
No, keep doing it. Fuck it.
No, we gotta get out.
Yeah. Get out.
Well, that's a dead Twitch! We gotta run away from that Swain.
No!
Yep.
Yeah, why'd you do Baron?
Yeah, going for Baron was a mistake. They had, I think the Lux when she died to me earlier, it was because...
It's fine, I'm gonna report you.
No! I couldn't get out. I needed to... I screwed that up. I should not have done... Well, that's probably Baron. I mean, we got lots of vision here, so maybe they won't go for Baron.
What the fuck is Vayne doing? Oh.
She might be waiting in ambush.
Oh, they're pushing. They're not doing Baron.
Nah, Vayne's...
They probably can't anyway, even if they do have Evelynn. I mean,
Jesus, I had 3,700 gold. No wonder I died. Too much gold, yeah, not enough items.
Not because you suck dick.
Nope, definitely not.
Oh, he's gonna smack her. Doesn't matter if he's exhausted. Doesn't matter.
Whoa! The static! The static shit kill, nice. Uh-oh, he's gonna die.
Doesn't matter, Twitch. Doesn't matter, buddy.
Oh my god, it doesn't matter, Twitch! Shut up, Twitch! No!
Oh, fuck Rumble.
That's a funny way to die.
I got it just now. Get better.
More TV, kid. It was better for us than them. Let's just put it that way. Better for us than them. Yes, I will blame Silver Shack.
I'm joking. I'm fucking dying so many times.
Oh, good. Anna, say hi to Corey. Hopefully he'll stop by himself at some point in this short video.
Corey's in the house. Blame Silver Shack. Thank you, Smoke Storm. What did I ever do to you? I did nothing to deserve your cyberbullying.
Do you understand how cyberbullying works? Usually it doesn't actually involve somebody doing something mean to you. It's done anyways.
Right, I thought it's when robots come and rape you.
You got him?
Amazing. And he gave me a red buff, which was really kind. I didn't actually need it. I'm out of here!
You're alive.
No, 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 no! God damn it! I almost got out! Uh-oh. Oh god, our vein. Our vein is mighty in effect.
Not right on nothing. You're dead.
Get him, fake Shaco!
No.
Soraka's so good. You need to get out of there, man. You cannot fight that.
No. Wait. If we just stop. If we just stop for Trind.
That is true. The Trindomir is doing what Trindomirs do best, which is...
Fuck you. I don't care if I die, as long as Trind keeps going.
Yeah, he'll get the inhibitor. Your death, I think, might have bought that inhibitor. Yep, it did. Now run, Trind! Run for your life!
Poor Trind.
Cool. And I've got his rot now, so I can split push too. This is good. This is what Trindomirs do best. It's the reason why I hate that champion.
Yeah, I know. You just love the Trind lane, don't you?
I like the Trind lane. I don't like what Trind does later. And this is what happens when Trind reaches this point. He avoids the team like the plague and just takes down towers and inhibitors and says, that's fine, my team died, but I got an inhibitor.
Did you just say like the plague?
Yes.
Fucking funny.
These guys crazy. Are they really doing this?
What the fuck? I have to.
No, I can't get in there. Sorry. But let's get some kills.
Doesn't matter. I get that later. Oh, meanwhile, Zonlin. Yo, just stop their back.
Damn.
Stop their back.
We can't.
Stop their back.
Oh, go Vayne, go!
That's okay. Oh, you're
so gonna die. Gonna run away. Trindomir is so gonna run away.
Come here! Oh, poor Trind.
Well, he got one Nexus. That still was worth for us. We traded 4 for 3 and got an
Well, I'm just gonna go get
a Nexus Tower. It wasn't really worth though, because they still did get the Baron, but yeah.
Whatever. No, it is worth, dude. Baron wears off, and fucking towers doesn't, like, it was worth.
Yeah, where is Shaco's 27 kills this game? That is a good point. He only has 14. That's so low.
That's the fuck up. Oh, nice.
Oh, shit.
Oh, they don't like you, huh?
That's fine.
Yeah, you can't get it.
That's fine.
It's not fine. That is most definitely not fine.
You know what? You can say that to Soraka, not me. All right, I'm fine. All right.
Oh no, you don't. Oh no, you don't. You are not snaring me.
Nice Baron.
All right, good. That's yep. That's all their Baron buffs gone. Now we take.
You literally stole the blobs from Vayne. She needs to heal.
Look, I can't help myself. Okay, I see blobs, I go for them.
I understand your pain. Oh wow, it's easy, Rush. Who has that?
Yeah, you can kiss this inhibitor goodbye. It's gone.
Someone smack this switch, please.
I'm trying to, if you haven't noticed. I almost got him, too. It was really close. If he didn't flash, he would have died.
We can probably kill him.
Huh?
Alright, yo, turn with me here. Right here. They don't
I'm busy.
Where the fuck are you going?
I'm busy. I need to heal, if you haven't noticed.
No, I'm just kidding. Fuck that.
I kind of want to protect the rot, though, so I think I'm going to stick around here and see if maybe they do something stupid.
That's what I'm saying. We should just stick here. Are you ready? Oh shit. Go. Still got him.
He's dead.
Yeah, he's dead.
That's a nice one, but it's not gonna save your ass. I didn't want to waste my ignite there.
Nice KDA, by the way.
That was a good call, I think. You know they're gonna go for the rot, so you just stick around from a nice distance where they can't see you.
I'm pretty sure we won this game already, honestly.
Oh, Lux. Oh,
oh, what the hell? No, no. Why didn't he risk that? He should have risked that. I mean, he has gold. Yeah, he's dead. Nice flash. Will that even cut it? Not even.
I'll just take this inhibitor down and ignore the Swain. Just ignore the Swain. The Swain doesn't mean anything if you ignore him. Oh, and the Trench can take him on 1v1. Let him die. No, I didn't land.
Don't worry, man. I got teleport.
Oh, well. We are just stomping on these guys so badly now. Oh, this is great. Yeah, that's right. How about you just take that inhibitor? All right. Three inhibs down is basically GG. Although, now you gotta take the other one back there. Preferably without dying. Wow, how's my rot still alive? That's amazing. Actually lived its entire lifespan right there.
Watch this, fine buck lava.
You were so bad. I'm gonna die, actually. Wait, wow, you did a lot of damage before you died, though.
Yeah.
Wow. Not bad.
Oh, I have a slot. Oh, that's right.
Yeah. Hmm. I mean, they're mostly magic damage. I guess I should get some more MR.
Who's building armor on their team? No one. No one's building armor on their
team. Well, I mean, there's three Zhonyas, but yeah.
That doesn't matter. I mean, no one's building armor. Doesn't matter. There's no tanks. That's the thing. Except for Swain. The thing is with Swain, he doesn't need to be tanky. You just take your fucking health. It doesn't matter. But you can also burst him.
How's it going?
I'll get a lock into the Iron Solari. I haven't bought one of those in ages. Let's try
How much did you say you lost from Vegas?
$21.
So loser.
But I did get, it was around... I think the final tally was between 25 and 30 comp drinks, so... Mm-hmm. Down $21, up 25 to 30 drinks. All in all, I'd say that's still a win.
Yeah, for a alcoholic. Alright, ready? Let's go. We're gonna push their Nexus. Let's go, thanks, man.
Obviously.
This is the end of them. Aw.
Oh, look, he laid his bird down. That poor thing. Looks lonely. It's lovely. What is that supposed to do?
You ready? Luxie will be gone in 3 seconds.
Not sure she's gonna last three.
Oh, I'm dead.
Holy shit, what happened to our team? What happened to the Vayne? Oh, run, Trend.
Our team's MIA. Oh, they did get the inhib.
Yeah, what the fuck happened to Vayne? That's what I'm trying to figure out. She clearly got flanked and died, but I didn't even see what hit her. And I also didn't quite see what hit the Lux, because she just vanished, but...
We need the Baron and we win, to be honest. And oh shit. Swain's setting up for it.
I mean, they're down three inhibitors. I mean, I don't really think that they can afford to go for Baron.
Swain can solo, I'm pretty sure. Oh my god!
Really?
Wow!
Did he just solo that?
Yeah!
We actually need...
What the fuck?
I should get a suit.
How's that even possible?
I guess his sustain is just that stupid.
It's retarded. Good shit, Soraka. You fucking
wow, they
retarded.
Got the Elder too. Fuck. Well, that's bad. They got Baron and Elder. That is really, really bad. They're gone. All right, we need to group as fuck.
Oh, come on, man. Come on. I just want...
We could lose this game. We have to be very careful.
Yeah, now I know that. Now I'm pretty sure we had a good snowball. Now we're just fucking stopped.
Them getting both the Baron and the Elder is so bad. We have three inhibs down. That should be the end of the
game.
Their
mistake is not getting ZZ Rots, but they have Baron, so it's whatever. I don't know.
Wow. The Twitch killed her in two shots. Yep, this is the point in the game where the Twitch outscales. Yep, we could definitely lose this game.
I don't know why Vayne was frontlining right there.
Yeah, there was. She should be behind me at all times.
I never skip breakfast.
Oh man. Well, this. Oh, good. Tryndamere's good. Tryndamere's doing his Tryndamere thing. You're so. Why did you? Dude, we could have defended under the tower.
That was an accident. I'm sorry. But. Damn, that was a big accident. I don't know why I did that.
Got one.
Nice. I'm sorry. I don't know what the fuck I was doing.
You were trying to stop backs that were unnecessary to stop.
Yeah, I don't know why I did that. I really hope that doesn't cost us the game.
Probably will. I'm not sure if your action is what will cost the game, but you will likely lose it. Yeah, this is the cost. Soraka should not have died there. Yeah, we lose. Just like that, we lose. Well,
wow.
Yeah, we lose.
Fuck. That's so nasty.
Yep, that is really, really sad. Yeah, we couldn't afford to lose any lives. Well.
Nah.
Well, you picked up a kill, but yeah, that's good. Yeah, I really feel like had you not gone for that, we could have fought them under the tower there. So Tryndamere could have kept split pushing. It would have been fine. We can fight 4v4 under a tower. We cannot, however, just sacrifice lives, because at that point, every death is an incredibly long death time. We can't afford to sacrifice lives without getting kills.
Yeah, well, I was trying to. That was my bad. I was trying to stop a back, but it didn't really need to be.
But yeah, I see the problem that we had that game. That was. I had all the damage. You had a lot of damage. And our Vayne had no damage. That's not good. Our Vayne was completely ineffective. I think the reason why we lost is her. Without a doubt, that's the reason why we lost.
She also got caught by that in the mid.
Hmm?
Earlier, she got caught.
Yeah, she got caught by the mid, which was what allowed them to get...
push.
Yeah, well, it's what allowed them to get the game-winning push. Without that death, we were still the aggressors, despite them having Baron and Elder. We were still the aggressors because they were down in Hibs, and Trin could just take whatever he wants if they left it.